as a kid I did what my mama said. If I didn't, you could bet me and Daddy met in the woodshed. The good book served as a firm foundation for the family. The ones who prayed together stayed together faithfully.
Waking up on a Sunday morning to an old-time gospel tune. Sing along while you wait your turn for the bathroom. Polish up those wingtip shoes with the shine you could see yourself.
That's how it was
growing up in the buckle of the Bible Belt.
While the prices rise higher than the jet plane that drowns out the church bells.
Now I'm not putting down the modern world, but if you ask me,
we could all learn a lesson from studying the way that it used to be.
We were free to believe out loud, we could say our prayers in school. And when we talked about the price of gold, we met the golden rule.
That's how it was
growing up in the buckle of the Bible Belt.
That's how it was
growing up in the buckle of the Bible Belt.
That's how it was
growing up in the buckle of the Bible Belt.